In the 38th round of the Italian Serie A, Roma secured a victory against Spezia with a score of 2-1. The goals by Nicola Zaleski and Paolo Dybala brought the victory to the Roman club. Dimitrios Nikolaou scored the goal for the visitors. With 63 points, Roma finished in 6th place in the Serie A standings and will compete in the Europa League. Spezia finished in 17th place with 31 points.